alla som kommenterar Fortnite, jag ger ett hjärta på er kommentar. För jag vet att ni är så här riktiga legender. Får ni kolla så långt, då förtjänar ni ett hjärta alltså. Och tusen tack för att ni kollat, ni är bäst. Glöm inte bort att det finns länkar till allt det här nere i min screen alltså, till Reddit-sidan där man kan kolla in de här klippen själv liksom, och de som skapat dem. Avskrymma verkligen. Tusen tack, vi ses inte igen. Hej då!
Berocca. Energi varje dag. Bra dagar börjar med Berocca.
Tjena Marcus Nyman och välkomna till ett nytt Scrap Mechanic avsnitt med Toffe. Och vi hade tänkt idag att spela lite fotboll, eller vad man nu ska kalla det.
Ja, typ.
Vi hade lite tråkigt liksom, bara ville köra lite grann med de här stenbumlingarna. Vi hade ingenting bättre för fotboll här.
Det var det vi hade på lager.
Ja, det var det jag hade över liksom. En metallklubb istället. Liksom. Ingenting av materialet fotboll. Men...
Oj!
Oh!
Jag är så stark.
Ja, kanske det är så jävla tung som man tror.
Ja, jo, den är tung. Det är nog bara fysiken här som är lite latsch.
Okej, så vi har ett mål här. Vi är mitt emot varandra den här gången. Och vi hade tänkt att skjuta den här bollen över det här målet. Men det finns en catch. Och den catchen är att de här grejerna här, det är faktiskt inte våra mål. Men om man lyckas och träffar den andres mål så fan får man dubbelpoäng. Men de här hålen är här bara för att det här hålet är det enda stället där du får skjuta ut en sån här järnkloss. Ja. Så du får inte skjuta ut den ovanför eller någonting sånt. Du måste liksom i princip slunga den på något sätt igenom det här hålet. Och eftersom det är så långt ner så är det väldigt svårt att använda de hedliga metoderna. Som är typ att liksom pusha den så jävla hårt så att den flyger och sån här grejer. Du kan inte använda en slangbälla eftersom den är ju för högt upp liksom.
Men eftersom att det här är ett ganska svårt uppdrag så har vi ju satt så att vi har i princip inga regler alls på den här challengen.
Nej, exakt. Du får använda thrusters, du får använda i princip allting och du får bygga hur stort du vill bakom den här linjen. Du får inte bygga någonting framför linjen. Och om du ska liksom, om någonting skjuter ut den här klossen så får inte själva maskinen på något sätt hänga med. Det är bara klossen som ska färdas utanför här. Men om det buggar till i väggen eller liksom på någonting sånt där sätt så är det okej om det är utanför. Du kan inte bara ha en robotarm som bara lägger den här över.
Nej, nej.
Okej, så. On your mark.
Åh, vänta, jag måste till min sida först.
On your mark.
Jag springer. Okej, jag är klar.
Okej, byggfasen går igång nu. 10 minuter från mig nu. Okej. Okay. Jag tror att jag kommer ta lite tid med denna. Så att jag kommer inte vara klar efter första.
Nej, det tror inte jag heller att jag kommer vara faktiskt. Men
jag tänker ta lite extra tid så att det blir rätt gjort. Liksom.
Mm. Vill du avslöja vad du har för grund i det? Kan man få en liten hint?
Om du avslöjar din grund i det.
Ja, jag har bestämt mig för hur jag ska bygga min. Så att...
Ja, jag har också bestämt mig för hur jag ska bygga min.
Ja, jag tänker lite åt cartoon kanon. Nej.
Pals Holiday Package available at thepalsmerch.com.
I didn't want to admit that I'm just bad at everything, but now you know the truth. Go ahead, laugh. I said you laugh!
Get the brand new limited edition Pals Holiday Package available at thepalsmerch.com.
I didn't want to admit that I'm bad at everything, but now you know the truth. Go ahead, laugh. Laugh at my face. It's not funny. Stop laughing. I know I said to laugh, but stop. It hurts. It doesn't. I don't care what you think. How we doing, fellas? Welcome back to another Roblox video. Now, today we are playing a game called Reason to Die. Also, I'm with my boy Frank. I forgot to say that. I'm so used to Frank not being here. Why are you just chilling here, Frank? Why don't you just go home? Stupid! You're ugly! I'm just kidding. Look at him. He's gorgeous. Mwah. He's great. So let's watch a little bit of the trailer, you know, and see what this is all about. Ah! Ooh! Bazookas! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! The destruction! The mayhem! I'm sold. Let's play. Let's jump in, see what it's all about. I am about the experience of finding out what this game is about. Yes, multiplayer. Sure, why not? I don't want to be alone. That's lame. All right, what is this? Are these servers? Void farm, all rank. Don't know what that means. Official default server. That sounds like right up my alley. I'm just the most default player you could think of. I've never experienced this before. This game, I have no idea what it is, you know? Awakening. Reason to Die, free to play. It is free to play. Thank you for making it free to play. I really appreciate that. A lot of people can't afford to buy the video games, so now everybody can play. It's beautiful. It's really a beautiful thing. Intermission is 8 seconds. I'm ready to go. I can go to the store though and check out what I got. I got a shotgun. That's really all I need. Look at all these guns I could buy though. So many possibilities. Anyway, what the heck? What? I'm a zombie? Why am I a zombie? I never agreed to be a zombie. Oh, I can sprint. You're going to die. Oh my goodness, he just knifed me in the face. Excuse me, sir. That was not very nice. I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna eat you as soon as I get up. Come on, eat him. Eat him. Oh no, he's gonna beat me with his shovel. How about this? I'm gonna hide behind this corner, and if anybody tries to come around the corner, I'm just gonna kill him. Oh, look out! Get him! Wait, are we on the same team? Who's on our team and who isn't on my team? The red guy is definitely not on my team. Okay, kill this guy. Get him! Oh my goodness. How come I don't get to be a guy with a gun? I want to be... Look, I just keep dying over and over again. Now I'm on fire. Now you're gonna feel the hurt, buddy. Shouldn't have killed me earlier. Did it? What? He just punched me in the face! What? That's not fair to me, man. How come he gets to just rock me in the face? I want to rock him in the face. This guy is just invincible. I don't know how the heck he even is living. He's on the ground, guys. Get him. He's almost dead. We got him. He's one of us. So where's all the other peeps? Oh, they're over here on the roof. Why am I so slow? It's probably because I got these giant containers on my back. Can I take these off? Because they're making me very slow, and I just don't want to be slow right now. Oh, I can climb things. Wow, look at that. I had no idea that was an option. You're gonna die. What? How did he just move past me? I'm gonna blow up. Is that what's gonna happen? I blew up. Okay. I was just taking a guess. I didn't know if I was actually gonna blow up. Vote map. Sure. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Change the map. If changing the map allows me to not be a zombie, then that's definitely what I wanna do. Because being a zombie is lame. I'm about not being a zombie. Even though I'm gonna die a lot either way. So I'm gonna be a zombie no matter what. Because when you die, you're a zombie. But whatever. Look at how many people there are. The people who aren't zombies can just karate chop and punch and kick and shoot. And the zombies can only go, please surrender your brains. Ow! He's not even standing upright and he's kicking everybody's butt. It's not fair. He's right here. Get him. Get him. He's get him. Get him. I don't understand. All right. I'm on. I'm on fire again. I like it. We're gonna blow up whoever's in here. I'm going to explode. See what? I don't understand. Clearly, if I'm on fire, shouldn't I explode? It's not fair, man. The bus is arriving. What does that mean? Go to the bus. I see the bus. Okay, we're gonna camp the bus so that the guys can't get to it. How about that? Does that sound like a good idea to you guys? Why is this bus so loud? This is the loudest bus I've ever heard in my life. I don't think there's any way for me to turn it down. Wait, what's happening? Why am I moving this way? I don't want to go this way. What? Is that a pipe bomb? Oh, no. All right, I see what's going on here. All right, we're all dead. Dang it, man. These rounds last so long. They're way too long, dude. Everybody attack the bus. Do not let them escape. If we let them escape, then that means that they're better than us, and I will not allow that to be the case. Okay, what am I doing? No! Stop them! Don't let them escape! The game sucks. I'm just kidding. I have a bad view of the game because I was a crappy garbage zombie the entire time. I didn't even get to be a person, dude. That sucks. That's not fair to me. Where are we going next round? Okay, I'm gonna ready up. If I am a zombie again, I'm going to end my own life. I'm on the survivors team. Thank goodness. All right, I should probably get some guns, like this gun. Rank, oh, I have to be a certain rank for that? Come on, you gotta give me something better than a shotgun. I'm gonna die out there. They want me to die. I don't even have that much money. I can't even buy that shovel, or sorry, the other pistol. Whatever, we're going in with the default loadout. Hopefully we survive. Frank, what do you think? I think we're good. All right, guys, we got to protect this place with our lives, okay? We're not going to let these zombies kick us out of our town, okay? Because this is our town. We run this place. Where are the zombies? The zombies are over there. They're already killing people. Fire! No, get out of my way. I was trying to shoot first before you even got here, so. Oh, how did I die? You can't do that to me. Why is it so impossible to kill other people, but I stubbed my toe and I'm dead? I'm leaving the server, bro. I'm joining another whole server. I'm going to a completely different match. This is garbage. You heard it here first, folks. Reason to die, too, is garbage. Especially for beginners who don't have any freaking money. Official team deathmatch server. Official default server. I'll go to team deathmatch. At least I'll be able to have a gun. I hope. I don't even know. I don't understand. Quality update. Yeah, real quality. It's the qualityest. It takes me 7 years to kill somebody if I'm a zombie. But if I'm the survivor and somebody that's a zombie tries to kill me, it takes literally half a second. Who even killed me there? Can we get an instant replay? What happened in this clip? What happened? Because, I mean, maybe there's some newfound information now that you guys are watching it for a second time, but I can't see how anything correlated with me dying in that situation. I don't know, guys. I'm very mad, but it's okay because I joined a new server, I raged quit, and now we're gonna survive in this round. In this server, I mean. We will survive! All right, where are the zombies coming from? That's all I want to know. Point them out, and I'll shoot them in the face. Where are they at? Is that one right there? Okay, I don't think that was one. Oh, okay, I see them. Oh, wait, I don't even think these guys are zombies. I think they're just people. Get them! Why? My bullets are all over the place, dude. All right, I'm just gonna run up there and shoot. Oh, at least I get to be a person and not a zombie. Is it because I don't have any armor on? I have the basic armor. And, I mean, if the basic armor equivalents to zero protection, then I guess that makes sense, man. I don't know. I shot him first, though! And look at him, he's still alive after being flung down a flight of stairs somehow. This game's stupid, man. Sorry if you like this game and you play this game a lot, but my first impressions are that this game is trash butthole. Hello? I see you over there. Look at, how am I almost dead? I shot him twice, he's still alive. He's looking good. Sorry, just voicing my frustrations through screaming. See, I just don't understand. I mean, surely, if they were trying to make a game that was fair for everybody.
I've worked here 10 years. Rutinmänniska liksom. Men så en dag så provade jag logga.
Surely, if they were trying to make a game that was fair for everybody, they would just be like, all right, even if you can pay to win, you can't one-shot people like this. But obviously they don't care about that at all. You know what? I'm leaving the game. I'm leaving that game. Reason to die. You know what we're gonna do instead of reason to die? We are going to play Death Run. That's right. Still going to be death, but we're gonna have a fighting chance. People aren't gonna be able to run up to us and kill us before we even see where they are. Yeah, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fair. Team Death Run. Boom. Woo! Death Run. It's fairer than reason to die. And it still fits the title of the video. I did not go into this planning on raging and quitting and going to Death Run, if that's what you're wondering. I thought the entire game was going to be on Reason to Die. I was like, hey, this game looks pretty cool. Why not? Let's play it. And then the rest is history. You guys know. That was absolutely awful. What's going on? We got some people playing. It looks like it's just this guy and this guy. Two guys. Will he be able to survive? Can he get to the end? It's a solid maybe. Up. He's lucky that fence was there. If that fence wasn't there, dude, it would have been all over for you. It's okay, though. I believe in this guy. You know what? Maybe this game is just as fair as Reason to Die, which ultimately means it's not fair at all. Because I don't know how that guy just died right there. But, I mean, we'll see if we go through that map what goes on. Open shop. We can buy swords. That's it. Ooh, the corrupted jungle. But is it as corrupt as Reason to Die? With this single run, we will find out. Run! And that guy's gonna go over there. He's gonna try to kill a bunch of people, but we're not gonna fall for it because we're better than that, fellas. We're better than that! What are these things? What's that now? I don't even know what that be. What it be, what it do. It's your boy back with another food review. Whoa! Look out! Oh, that lady just died. No! I'll grab your hand, lady. Don't worry. Oh, she disappeared. Oh, no. All right, we can make it, guys. We'll make it to the end. What was that? I just got shot up in the air for no reason. That was ridiculous. Stupid and dumb, I say. Let's see how these guys do. Probably gonna do a little bit better than me. Because maybe I'm just bad at all games. Maybe it's not Reason to Die. Maybe it's just me, man. I don't know. I was voicing my anger earlier. I know I said some pretty hasty things. But it's okay. Because it was probably just me. I probably just suck in the end. I didn't want to admit that I'm just bad at everything. But now you know the truth. Go ahead, laugh. I have my face. Stop funny! Stop laughing! I know I said to laugh, but stop! It hurts! It doesn't. I don't care what you think. Come on, bro. You can do it. I know you want that doctor coin, because he's a doctor. Is that what it stands for? No, it stands for Death Run, but it just looks like doctor. Because of the DR. Yeah, I know that's funny. You just got punked, lady! You got punked! And she's dead. Look at that. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Ah! Ooh, this guy's gonna do it. He's gonna win the whole thing. He's gonna win the whole thing. Why? Because he had patience. Go get him, yeah. Swing that sword all around. You're gonna show that Death Run guy that you mean business. Yeah, slice him up good some. Yeah. All right, we got one more round to prove ourselves. If I can't win next round, then I will have consecutively died every single round of this entire video. Is that a good thing? I don't know. It kind of ties into the title of the video, but really, I just suck. The golden shoe. Me and my little friend Luig, sir, love the golden shoes. We live inside the shoe. You guys know the story of the old lady that lived in the shoe? She was really old. It was a big shoe. She lived in it. That is the gist of the story. If you can't get a moral out of that story just by that, then I don't think you have a chance in this world. Go get him, boys. Yeah, go die for your country. Yeah. Did anybody die? I don't think a single person died. Wow, that was impressive. I would have thought a bunch of people would have died. Oh, like right there. That guy almost made it back. Almost for a second as he was jumping back to safety. It looked as if he still had life in his body. But then he hit the ground and it was obvious.
Ni kan hoppa över den här annonsen nu. Ni kan hoppa över annonsen nu. Det är lite privat.
Still had life in his body, but then he hit the ground and it was obvious that he had been killed. Whoa, look out there. Look out there, guest. Oh, look at his body just goes overboard. Thank you. I appreciate that. Lots of them. All right, we gotta be careful on this bridge, boys. We gotta be real careful on this bridge. We gotta go over here and then whoop, go back. No, turn back, you idiot. Oh, he made it. Wow, very impressive. Oh, no, I thought that was part of the bridge I could walk on. Why? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I did playing. And if you guys want to see more videos like this on the channel, which I'm sure you don't, let me know down in the comments. Like the video and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. But as always, I will see you in the next video. Take it easy.
Get the brand new Frank onesie available at sketch.store.
I will find the assassin and I will kill him. There he is! I knew I'd find him! There he is! You think you can get away? What? How did you so fast? How we doing, fellas? Welcome back to another Roblox video. I'm with my boy Frank. You already know that, though. Today, I am practicing my ninja moves because we have a top secret mission. Those of you who follow me on Twitter already know this because I tweeted out I have a top secret mission for all of you, briefing in T-minus 5 minutes. And you know what? It's about that time. It's about time we had a little chat. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, all right? Because I like you. You got spunk. You got what it takes to be in my crew. But I am not the person you think I am. I am a highly trained assassin from the highest peak of Assassin Mountain. And I will stop at nothing to defeat my enemies. And my enemies will stop at nothing to defeat me, which is why I need your help. I need some protection. And you need some protection from the enemies. And the enemies need some protection from me, which is why we are all going to be diving into the endeavor, which is Silent Assassin, the game. The Roblox game mode. Basically, there's one person you gotta protect. There's one person that has to kill the protected man. And then there's like a group of bodyguards that have to guard the protected man with their life. Pretty fun, pretty cool game, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be real fun. Your mission is simple. Do whatever it takes to protect the man. Crap, it wasn't a private server link. I'm stupid. Dang it. Delete. Shush. Nobody has to know that I accidentally tweeted that. I worded it a little bit differently, but it doesn't matter. Protect the man at all costs. Hey guys, guess what? Oh my god. I'm sorry, that was gross. I got my Uzi, I got my pistol, I got my knife. It's a done deal. Uh-oh. I'm the assassin! Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna use my assassin moves to assassinate the enemy, which happens to be this lady. Sorry, lady, I don't know why you're my enemy, but gotta take you out. Either way, it's the mission. It's the mission that I have to complete, or else I fail. I don't know. What happens if you don't do the mission? People die? Yeah, a lot more people die if I don't complete this mission thing. There she is. I just gotta jump down into the hay. Didn't even see me. Oh, yes, I am the ninja. It looks like Purple Man's the bodyguard. Gotta take out the bodyguard first. The only means of her defense. Uh-oh. Where am I? Purple guy, yeah! Oh, no! You're left defenseless, blue shirt girl. Get over here. I'm gonna get you. Yes, like your shirt. Yes, yes, come on. Ah, yes, yes. I like your shirt. Nice shirt. The mission was a complete success. Wait, what? I have to escape? What? I didn't know that was part of the mission. Whoa! Got 35 seconds. I'm a ninja. I'm fast. I'm a gazelle. Strutting across the landscape. Like a gazelle, I guess. I don't know. We gotta make it to the access point. What? I'm running into a wall. God, open my eyes, dude. I need to look at where I'm going. God, I'm the worst assassin ever. Come on, we're almost there. Yes, 4 seconds. 3, 2. I did it. Yeah! Didn't think I could do it, did you? You didn't think I had it in me. Well, you're wrong. Sorry, you were wrong. You were wrong about me, Dad. I'm cool, okay? All my friends like me at school, so shut up. Sea Stronghold. Wow, we're gonna have a great time at the Sea Stronghold. Crazy 1D lover. One Direction? No wonder people want you dead. But it's okay. We will protect you nonetheless. Where are you going? Seriously, you just gotta, like, stay in one spot, like, and just chill out for a second.
Städa i garaget. Du vet väl att vatten kan ge din hemdammsugare kortslutning och dig stötar. Den klarar heller inte grus eller grövre smuts. Garagestädningen fixar du med en riktig grovdammsugare skapad för tuffa miljöer med separat kylning så att motorn håller sig trim och med maximal sugkraft. Vår multifunktionella grovdammsugare är enkel att sköta och den klarar allt. Från grus, vatten till finaste slipdamm. Du kan till och med blåsa bort skräpet. Vill du ha rent omkring dig? Låt Kärcher göra grovjobbet.
Me and Donald, we're on the case. Wait, where'd she go? Where's the lady? Oh, right there. Whew, thought we lost her. We protect, but we also attack. Just so you know. Look who the murderer is. the blue-shirted yes lady. Nobody likes a yes man, and nobody likes a yes woman, so you're gonna have to get out. The lady could strike at any moment. She's a highly trained criminal, and, you know, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to handle it alone. That's why I brought my backup bros. We got like 70 homies here. Wait, well, hold on. Whoa, there she is! There she is! Look out! Look out! She's gonna get away! Oh, no. We got her. She's dead, but she also killed the person we were trying to protect, so it's a win-lose scenario. I mean, mostly to lose, because, I died, but, you know, we get them next time. As always, tomorrow, there's always tomorrow, unless you die today. Then there is no tomorrow, I'm sorry. That was really dark. I gotta reevaluate my life. Can't be making dark jokes like that. Or should I continue making dark jokes? Maybe. That's a maybe. We'll see what happens. All right, we gotta protect Princess Hannah Sophia. She's a princess. All right, that's basically all you need to know. The king personally asked me to make sure that she didn't die, so I'm on the case. You know, that's me. I'm the guy. I'm that dude. We just gotta make sure that we kill purple guy with hat and plungers. What a cool thing to have strapped to your back. Dual plungers, ready to unclog any toilet necessary. Have you guys seen the princess? Hello, princess? Princess, are you in here? Oh, you know, you're hiding in a bush, but the assassin can see through bushes. They have x-ray bush vision for some reason. I don't really know why. Uh-oh, who's that over there? That's not the guy. I just unloaded my bullets into some innocent woman. Sorry, didn't mean that. What? How did I die? Hold on. Whoa. The assassin is getting away. We failed. How did he do that? Where was he? I didn't see him once. Protest scoop? No, I'm dead already. First of all. Second of all, we were supposed to protect the princess, not me. Okay, well, the assassin got away, and I'm gonna have to tell the king that his daughter died. So just hold on one sec. Hey, King. What is up, buddy? Hey, yeah, no, job's going great. Job's going awesome so far. Yes. But we do have some bad news. Your daughter is dead. Because I wasn't really paying attention. And the assassin came in and killed everybody. Sorry. Yeah, I'm fired. Okay. You're gonna send somebody to kill me later? Later, like today? Like right now? Today's my last day to live? Okay. Yeah, no, I was just checking. Okay. Talk to you later. Oh, yeah, no, I won't. Because I'll be dead. Okay, bye. Yeah, so, went great. He is, not very happy with my decisions and my actions, but that's a big but. I think I might be able to survive because I have all these bodyguards. That being said, the assassin could strike at any moment, so, and it could be anybody. That's the only problem with what's going on right now. But besides that, having a great day so far. All right, Skick, please protect me. Of course I'll protect you, bro. Nobody is getting past me, not even a blue guy with blue shirt and blue glasses and blue hair. Not even a chance. We just gotta kill him, and he could be up on the roof, so we gotta look up to the skies and make sure there's no assassins. We probably shouldn't be standing in the middle of four alleyways. There he is! Nope, that's a duck. Never mind. False alarm, homies. Don't worry. I will find the assassin, and I will kill him. There he is! I knew I'd find him! There he is! You think you could get away? What? How is he so fast? Did he run track in high school? Very impressive assassin. You're not gonna get away from me that easy. I knew it! I knew you were around that corner. Got him good, boss. Simulation 047B. It's a simulation? That means this next round isn't even gonna count. It's not even gonna be real. Because we're gonna be in virtual reality. I'm the target. Oh no. This is not good. I knew this day would come. There she is! Kill her! She's right there! The king sent out his assassin to kill me, okay? I gotta hide. I'm probably gonna die, but it's okay. At least I have Donald Ducks here to protect me. Please, Donald, you gotta do something. No! Die!
Men alltså, hållbart pensionssparande. Varför det?
Okej, ta ett kolbolag. För några år sedan såg det väldigt lovande ut.
Ja, men inte längre.
Kolreserverna sjunker i värde. Och det innebär att värdet på tillgångarna sjunker och lönsamheten försämras.
Ah, så det ser mörkt ut för kol alltså.
Det gör ju det. Det handlar om att kunna förutspå det som kommer. SPP till exempel. De lämnade ju kolbolagen redan 2013 och investerar istället i företag som är sparsamma med sina egna och världens resurser.
Alltså, kan det verkligen löna sig?
Ja, det är det kan. För oss och för klimatet.
Hälften av pengarna på världens börser är pensionspengar. Hur ditt företag väljer att spara spelar roll. Kom igång med hållbart pensionssparande på spp.se/pension.
Go on without me! Tell my wife I love her!
What? I don't have a wife? Are you serious? Dang it! Alright, tell my brother or whatever. Wait, no, I don't love him. Just tell him I'm sorry. I used his toothbrush as toilet paper earlier. Just tell him that, okay? I'm out. lot better. Feeling a lot better right now, so not actually dead. That's the good news. Bad news is we gotta protect the princess again, and if I don't, the king's gonna have me killed 2 times in a row. It's not gonna be good for me. We gotta kill the Donald Ducks. I've been working with Donald Duck for about a millennia now, and I never thought that he would be the one.